Here at Central Avenue in Hot Springs, Arkansas, is the home of the original Citizens Bank building, which then became First Federal Bank, and now is becoming the Vault. The Vault is a place that's going to hold the Goria's Jazz Bistro. I hope I pronounced that correctly. And you could take a peek in here now, here at the end of July, and see exactly sort of how it's going to shape up and looks. It looks like it's going to be a great place. And I think eventually they're going to have a club in the basement. But for now, looks like they're getting ready to open this up in another month or two. And the attention to detail is great. Lots of nice stonework, big kitchen. Should be fantastic food. Another nice addition to downtown Hot Springs. Like us on Facebook, subscribe to us on YouTube.